427 side oiler with Weber carburetors, old school Webers. You hardly ever see them. They were a bitch to get to, but we finally got them. Thank you, Terry. idle jet holders would be really helpful.
Rides are never long enough, but it was fun. Glad I got to do it in a nice cool morning. One thing you may have noticed is the 427, I think probably maybe with the Webers, maybe all of them, I don't know, this is the only one I've ever had, but it likes RPMs above 3000. It seems to be the better sweet spot above 3000, but man, I sure do love it. This thing is fun. If you ever have a chance to get a Cobra, own a Cobra, drive, or you can just drive a Cobra, or even ride in one, do it, because it is a kick in the ass. You will have a blast. You guys have a great day. See you next time.